And now we get to the first test of the 3X1 with canting musts. I have my radio set up so everything moves. I have 2.5 kilograms of lead and a mast up to the sky. This is center section, center position. It's halfway extended and I can see this titanium rod is already bending. New section. I have repaired all the breakages from the last test. Now we do the same system, but just pulling. Let's see how it goes. I will have a look like this. Okay, something broke. And it looks like we lost... we lost the ball joint. That is not the best way. I think we have to do something else. And Viper, you might have been right. We have to build the servo in the middle of the boat so we can load the whole system from each side. From around here and over there. Yeah. More construction on this one. See you in the next update. I got scared a bit, but let's check out what happened. I think these ball joints don't hold up to the force which comes from the servo. The push rod also bent quite a bit. I think we can use a bend rod anyway to define our way of movement a little bit better. Besides that, everything looks pretty good. Servo is strong enough. These joints seem to hold up. Here the mast ends, and if I would drill a hole through there, the mast will come out there, and then I use the servo vertical with the servo horn straight to the mast with a linking rod, and the linking rod is attached to the mast, just pulling left to right.